Man blood. Mother, I bring you fresh prey.
You are so kind to me, daughters. Now, let's take a look at him. Well, Ethan Winters. You escaped my little brother's idiot games, did you? Let's see how special you are.
Yes, Mother.
Yes, Mother.
Starting to go a little stale.
Then let's devour his man flesh quickly, Mother.
But I am the one who captured him.
Now, daughters. First, I must inform Mother Miranda. But later, well, there will be enough for everyone. Udama! Oh, be careful what you wish for, Ethan Winters.
Wait, what are you doing?
String you up, slice your jugular, and just watch. Take it alive or dead, which would you prefer? How's it feel? Wonderful, mounted in our hall.
Yeah.
believe Cassandra caused all this mess?
Which tools do you prefer?
Squeeze the blood out when they're alive, and it's that much sweeter. You're tonight's main dish. I need blood. Warm, wet, bright red blood. A healthy man's blood. I can't wait. Where are you going, little one? Your bullets cannot harm. You stupid man thing! Your teeth at us! I won't forgive you, you bastard! So thirsty. Mother said stale, but I think you're delicious.
Mother Miranda, I regret to inform you that Ethan Winters has escaped that fool Heisenberg. Because he is in my castle and has already proven too much for my daughters to handle. When I find him... No, Mother Miranda. Yes, of course, I understand the importance of the ceremony. I won't let you down. To hell with the ceremony! That man will pay for what he's done!
Oh, shit.
There you go. all this for a child who isn't even here?
What the hell do...
You ungrateful, selfish wretch! You come into my house! You lay your filthy man hands on my daughters! And now you even try to steal my property! How dare you! Rest while you can! Because I will hunt you! And I will break you!
Go ahead, do your worst. Ah, shit!
Like I'd let you get away. You'll be sliced to ribbons before you ever see that child. You will learn what it means to insult a summoned mask.
Good. Man, screw this castle.
I was worried my sisters had gotten here first.
Ha ha ha!
Why are you doing this?
Why?
Why would you do this? A dream! This is a dream!
You! Oh. talk about saving your daughter!
You're the one who's cursed.